Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to go ahead and do another Spire run with the Silent. And we're going for a heart kill. We're on Ascension 20. We have no mods. So our options are upgrade a card, three random potions, get a curse and a rare relic, or swap our relic for a boss relic. So everywhere we go leads straight to an elite fight. And we can take a Burning Elite if we want. If we do, I'd say take the three random potions to help us through that fight. Upgrading a card is okay. Maybe take the Burning Elite down. Try to... Burning Elite can be incredibly difficult. It just really depends on what we get. I think we will skip this Burning Elite just because it's most likely could end our run. We'll instead take the upgrade here. We'll go this way. Sucker Punch. I think I'm going to take a Poison Stab here. I need some damage commons. Maybe Flower's pretty good. Hate that I got all my damage in the same hand there. Okay, though. Got through it. Quick Slash. I'm going to go with Quick Slash over Flechettes. Flechettes is pretty strong. Orca Cal... Yes. Orcalcum. We'll take that. Off to a fairly good start. Don't need to play any defense here. I guess it doesn't help us to... Leg Sweep and Accuracy. We could build Accuracy just in hopes that we get something later, but I think I'll take Leg Sweep for now. And I think I'm going to Smith the damage. I'm going to go with the Poison Stab. About just going straight to the faced with that, but... conserve some hit points. I don't want the weekend to go away, but it's like, well, something like that could happen. Yeah, we'll just let the Orichalcum do its work. Should have this. Yeah. Should be okay. May need to rest, though. I need to rest. And there's my blade dance. Let's see what we have. Ooh. So that is a tough one. Nunchaku is good with the blade dance. I could get a lot of blade dances here. I could also pick up a med kit. Orichalcum is also there. I think I'm going to go with a nunchaku. And that's it. I think I'll just go with nunchaku for energy generation. Go ahead and take the peace pipe. This is a case where I'm going to heal the 22. Because I have elite fights, and I think I'd rather... go with the one with the least amount of hit points. Save the weak potion, save some life. I think it'll be alright to go ahead and take a look. Aww. I should have saved the next one. I don't have any, It's better for the Orichalcum than to play just one defend. It still worked, only take one. Okay. Mercury hourglass is great. Got a riddle with holes. Take a riddle with holes, 15 damage. Take a terror. Take a deadly poison. Huh. I'm not really sure here. Both of these are things that I could use. I think I'll go with the riddle with holes. And I don't think I want to go... Well, I think, yeah, I guess I can upgrade and just fight the elite. Oof. Well. Well now. Who can I kill? I think I'm gonna go for him. Gonna be a problem. Maybe. Maybe not. Thankfully it wasn't. I was really expecting bad stuff there. Strength pot, which is great. I'm gonna take an acrobatics. Pretty good. I think, do I need a rest here? Do I need a toke? Get rid of a. Let's see what my smithing options would be. I could smith the blade dance. I could do an extra. I could do 20 damage with that. 4 damage there. This would give me 5 damage. This would give me an extra 4 damage. Plus an extra shiv to proc the nunchaku. Getting rid of a strike is pretty good. As well. I think I'm going to smith the blade dance. Wait till I'm on 4 energy. Yeah. Get that early enough. It's only 6 anyway. Or Calcum, do some work. Chucky's not. Specimen! Okay, that's alright. I do like Tactician. I'll take a Tactician. I think I've got a rest here. Don't think I want to try to perfect the Guardian, even though it's possible. It's certainly possible here. That'll get him nice and comfy. Oh. Really? Good thing I rested. I think I'm gonna be able to kill him in time. I think I should have popped the pot. That's only 16 block. I don't think I've got enough juice. Close though. Did. I had enough to do without the potion pot. Good thing I rested. I think I'm gonna take adrenaline here. Let's look at our options. Nightmare. What are we gonna nightmare? I guess we'll nightmare Blade Dance or something. Phantasmal Killer is not bad, but I think I'll go with adrenaline. Yeah, I think that's the one. We still have three. We have all five of our strikes. Don't meet so bad. Oh. Very nice. We got a Phantasmal Killer anyway. Got a footwork and an unload. Okay. I think I'm okay with that. So sure I feel confident enough to still take the Burning Elite. I don't. It's not looking too friendly anyway I go. think I may go this way. Take one elite or no elites, just depending on how my health is sitting. We'll go this way. It's rough, but hey, this is the game. That's a card. So block for 15 here, I suppose. I could have acrobated, got us the weakness. Footwork's good. What's wrong right here? Footwork plus, I should say. Block here rather than applying more weaken. Not such a big deal. Thought this guy would be much worse. He's usually a guy that flattens me. 21 damage is rough right off the bat. Take a backflip plus. That's I will not want to get cursed. I don't think I want cursed. So, should I? Let's dig deeper in our deck. Dodge and roll wouldn't be terrible with the footwork. Let's see, let's do footwork. Teen damage versus, yeah, it's a lot more. And some work. Why not? Starting to get to those. Getting there. I'm there. Well laid plans plus. I mean, I don't have anything to use with it, but it just sounds really good. Yeah. It's only 20. Let's see some new cards. Wasn't enough. I'll take a Bleed Dance. Another 21 to the face. Got 19 incoming. I think I'm okay for now. I could dodge and roll. Thank you. to fight. Trips plus seems pretty solid. I'll heal some hit points. It's almost a rest site. Toy Ornithopter is good to sustain. We want a toke here. Anything we really want to smith? The adrenaline? Seems good. Damage seems good. Tactician seems good. And cool smithy adrenaline. Energy smithing seems. Continue. Can remove a card. I think I'm gonna transform too. I still have two strikes. Well, I do have, well, a plan, so finale might not be such a joke. Let's see if we can smith again and what we'd want to smith. Leg sweep. Get an extra card with acrobatics. Maybe that extra card with acrobatics. Alright, what do we got here? Omomori. We'll take that. Seems good. Flechettes might not be so bad anymore. We don't have nearly as many attacks. Here we go, grand finale. any of these? I don't think so. Skip. I'm gonna rest. I don't think there's any cards I want to remove, per se. Maybe an upgrade to Shets. Dodge and roll. Maybe just rest here. Try to help me versus the Hyper Beam. I think that is the main concern here. Tour tactician. Dishing out some damage to him. For sure. Alright. I think this is the Hyper Beam turn. It's kind of bad. Is a Hyper Beam turn. He's already weakened, let's see. Dishing some damage into him. Still got some damage to dish into him this turn. Good amount of damage. Thank you. got 36 coming in. Try to get a good attack. Gotta get some damage on you. Gotta get some good damage in. Hyper Beam? 100-point Hyper Beam? Oh, man. Really? 1,000 cuts. I mean, it's AoE, but just not... I have 0 AoE, though. I guess I have Caltrips, which is kind of AoE. Die, die, die would give me 1... I do have Alchemize, would give me kind of sustain. I think I'll go with that. Because it also heals me. I'm taking the Fusion Hammer. Got several upgraded cards. It's a very interesting deck. Yeah, I'll take some energy. Okay, so I have to get all the stuff this time, so I have to go this way. Is there any easier way? Only one question mark, and I have to fight four hallway fights. Sneaky Strike? There's several ways to discard cards. Maybe Sneaky Strike. Time to spin the wheel! I get my mandatory curse of the game. Oh, I'll get a relic. Okay. What's I get? Okay.
That's 11.
That would give me... This is better. I believe so. Place for this. Slice. I don't think I want any of these. Prepared might not be terrible. I just... Trying to avoid damage here. I know it's going to screw up my through. It's just kind of boring to wait. There we go. Strength pot. I think I'll take the fire pot. Take a dodge roll plus. Gotta go for it. Giant head, of course. Problem here is just simple damage, yeah. I don't think I'm dealing the damage. Maybe. By five every time. Thank you. There's grand finale. So I don't want to play. Gotta deal some damage. Sight, from what I can tell. Six here. Let's see. That ought to do it. Wow. Close, close, close. Crippling Cloud. Dagger Throw. Crippling Cloud, just get rid of two. Okay. I think I just want three potions. I can't get three potions. I'll take two. I can rest. I think we'll rest. Could be giant head again up here. No, it can't be giant head. So for a key. I think Caltrops here is gonna be pretty amazing. Of course. Though it didn't matter. Didn't really matter. Let's breathes and is... What, can I do double... Actually going to hit him with Grand Finale. How's it feel? Thank you, Nunchaku. You pretty much carried. Masterful Stab, Dagger Spray? Eh. Not really wild there. Really wowed. I think I will take Storm of Steel? Take a pot. Take a ball in the pot. We're gonna recall here. Card. Your panacea. Kind of bad. Okay, I can toke. Anything I feel is not... the best. I'm okay with, just want to get rid of a regular defend. Maybe, I think I'll get rid of a regular defend. It's not something I normally do. Thank you. 43 and I'm taking 48. Guess I'm living. Barely surviving. Six. Yeah, I mean, we got, come on. Gotta do that, right? Ooh. Ugh. That was the worst idea ever. I would have survived that round had I not done that. Oh, well. Got to act three. The awakened one. Played my cards out of order. I'm not really sure. But it's still a good run. I hope you enjoyed it. You have a good rest of your day.